This is a symbol of the New Mexico, the modern Mexico.
I am Father Bernardo Cortina. I am the priest in this church, and I welcome you to it.
A modern church for a modern environment. But at the same time, different from every other building in the area. Because when you come into the church, you feel invited to go close to God. You have the light. God is light. And everything gives you the sense of infinity. Then you have the height of the church, which is very important. You feel something close to God. The tabernacle and the altar are the center, the visual center of the church. You have the materials. Wood looks like wood. Granite looks like granite. Zinc looks like metal. This gives you a sense of sincerity everywhere. Because the church is a place of interaction of God and human beings. Many people come here out of curiosity. They come searching beauty, and they find beauty. But most important, they find God. The church comes from the past and goes to the future.